With a wet and rainy winter expected in the Pacific Northwest, now is the time to think about flood preparedness. Joining me today is Mike Halliday. He is with Pierce County Surface Water Management. What are some things that people can think about to prepare for flooding?
Well, one important thing that they can do is actually know the flood risk for their property. They can contact the county to find out that information. It's something that, a service that we provide to our community. Other things that they can do is have an emergency preparedness kit. If you want to build your own, you can go to the emergency management website. They have a whole list there. You can also buy emergency kits off the shelf. Another important thing before a flood event is to monitor local media. They're always updating, you know, weather conditions and letting people know about what the situation is in their neighborhood.
And before a major rain event hits, are there things that we can do around our own property to prepare?
Oh, certainly, yeah. You can check your gutters, make sure they don't have leaves and other debris in them that are going to cause them to back up. Make sure your downspouts are in good order, that you've got the water running away from your property and your house. Also, if you live on a street and you've got a gutter and a storm drain, check those too. Make sure that they don't have any leaves or debris that's going to cause them to back up as well.
And we don't talk about flood insurance that often, but what are some myths and then some options that people can think about?
Right. So just about anybody can get flood insurance, and in Pierce County you can. It's different than homeowner insurance policies, and that's important to know. But you can contact your insurance agent about getting flood insurance. It's relatively easy to get, and it's just good peace of mind for people to have.
And where can people go for the latest flood information now that we are getting into the rainy season?
Right, yeah. So what you can do is you can go to the county's website and just type in flood, and our website will show up. It'll give you all this information and more about how you can prepare and be ready for flood season.
All right, thank you so much. Mm-hmm.